Hey guys, how are yous? Another flight this morning. We are heading from our base here in Orlando. Lovely Orlando. We're going to be bringing some cargo down to Cuba. No, it's not that sort of cargo. Don't even go there. Alright, so let me just make sure everything's working here. The sound looks pretty good. Let's get the party started here. We're going to get that APU going, get the battery on. APU starting.
Orlando clearance delivery cargo 777 heavy IFR to Agramonte, ready to
come. Okay, let's get our air bleeds going here.
Cargo 777 heavy clear.
Fuel
to
pumps
Agramonte
on.
Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 17 left climb and maintain 13,000 feet.
Our window heights.
Departure on 124.8 squawk 5.
Starter switches on. Crossfeed fuel on. Beacon lights
Orlando
on.
Orlando ground. Cargo 777 heavy requesting pushback.
I'm gonna go for pretty much that's it. This. I'm taking brakes off here. Okay, let's get our
your
engine
flight will
started.
Be monitored until you land and shut down the engines.
Just bring your sound up for you. Rightio.
Orlando ground, cargo 777 heavy, requesting the end of pushback. Orlando ground, cargo 777 heavy with Sierra, ready to taxi IFR. Taxi to and hold short runway, 17 left, using taxiway Alpha Alpha 2 cross runway tree 6 left Yankee cross runway tree 6 right Bravo 6 Bravo 5 Juliet 2 Charlie 1 Juliet Golf Hotel 1 cross runway tree 5 left Kilo Lima Juliet November 1 cargo 777 heavy.
Okay, let's get our sim brief sorted out here. Route send. We have booked it. We have planned it. Have we? KMCO, where's our destination? Let me just double check. Let's double check it. Yes. Yes. Why is that not bringing in a proper... Oh, well, there it is. It's just taking a bit of time. It's a bit laggy. Alrighty, we're done there. Okay. RTO on the auto brake. Let's arm our speed brake. I don't know why this lighting looks like it's... Let's, anti-ice is off. Stick on our taxi lights. We'll switch everything over before takeoff. Get our crew on the alert. I think we're ready to taxi, chat. Sorry about the taxi guides. Let's turn that crap off. I don't know why we can't just turn it on. You used to be able to turn it on in here. Why they've taken that off. Oh, here we go. Now we can do it. We get stuck. All right, we are spooled up, ready to go. Let's get our little fat butt out of here. We're actually not too heavy today. Let's have a look. We're about 580,000 pounds out of 760, so, you know, we're about halfway. Holding about half of what we could. So, which runway are we taking off? Runway 17L. It says 18R on there, which is wrong. Wrong. They're telling us. Cargo 777, that's us. Hold short of 17L. Let's change that. Okay, 17L it is. Okay, it's the very last runway. Why are they giving us that? Okay. All right, let's get our booties out of here. It's only a short flight, guys. We're just getting back into it, so. Way I would be interested to see which way they're going to take us. Let's have a look. Oh no, I wonder if our pilot could take us. AI piloting, let's try. Is it gonna do it? AI piloting in cursor mode? What does that mean? Go. Maybe I need to tell them what to do here. Tuned ground. Maybe we can't do it because we're using OnAir. What's he doing? What are you doing, Bozo? Are we taking off or what? We'll go down here. Boom, boom, boom. That guy knows what he's doing over there. Hope we don't hit these trees, chat. If we do, it'll be the end of our flight. Don't want them clipping. Oof, it's close. Is this us? No, we want left. All right, we're on the home straight here. 1 hour flight always turns into 2 hours, guys. We've got an hour of bloody dilly-dallying around. Unless you want to just do a bloody hot start straight off the runway. And again, guys, if you're enjoying these videos, please hit that subscribe button. We have just begun. We've got a long way to go to build our channel, but every bit of support we can get really, really helps us. Why are we saying? Okay, let's do it. Alright, we're going to 21, no, we're only going to 17 today. I think we'll just head straight up there. I'm going to set this to 250. To 20. Alright, let's do it. Flaps down to 15.
Flaps 10.
Orlando 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy is at 900 feet, climbing 13,000
feet. LMNAV set. Laps 5. We'll go ahead and we'll set our auto throttle. Go 230 knots. Try and stay under the 250. Okay, let's see if she banks. Gonna bank on me, darling. Nope.
Going to 124.1 cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy. Miami Center, cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy is at 8,300 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
Okay, that should work now.
Country 2.25, cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy. Miami Center, cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy 17,000 feet. 132.15 cargo, November 715, Sierra Bravo Heavy. Miami Center, cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy 17,000 feet. Cargo, November 715, Sierra Bravo Heavy. Miami Center, cargo November 715, Sierra Bravo Heavy 17,000 feet. 123.775, cargo November 715, Sierra Bravo Heavy. Miami Center, cargo November 715, Sierra Bravo Heavy, 17,000 feet. 125.7 cargo, November 715, Sierra Bravo Heavy. Nassau Center, cargo, November 715, Sierra Bravo Heavy, 17,000 feet. cargo, November 715, Sierra Bravo Heavy. Havana Center, cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy 17,000 feet. 12,000 feet, cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy.
All right, chat. We are we're going to go and get prepared now. We're going to start descending. Just been called at 12,000. Okay, we just put a little bit of speed brake on.
Feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect VOR DME runway 08 approach. The uniform Charlie Mike transition. Clear to uniform Charlie Mike cargo. November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy.
They want us to go to where? Oh, 8. We've got to change our runway here, guys. VOR. Your plans. I always do it at the last minute too. That's alright. Let's knock out, let's go straight to Cavab. We'll go K-A-V-A Bravo. Boom. Boom. Process. Get rid of that one.
121.3 cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy.
Where's our runway?
Camagüey approach cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy is at 10,200 feet, descending 2,500 feet.
Okay, we're going at 2,000. We'll start. Bringing some flaps down. Oh, maybe not yet. I'll go full on the air brake for now. We'll go to 190 speed brake, I should say, and then we'll drop. Bang the auto brake on. Let's get our landing lights on. Taxi off. All right, guys, let's turn our, we seem to be moving really fast. I want to see a plane. All right, we need to bring our speed right down here. Let's go flaps 5. Speed brakes full just until we get our speed under control here. They want us to go to 2,000?
Descend and maintain 2,000 feet, cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy.
Okay, let's just ease off a little bit on our angle here. I don't want to be crashing into the... Just got to keep an eye on things sometimes, you know. Anything that's relying on electronics and computers, you just always have to be on top of it. Stay ahead of the game. I don't know why we're coming in so fast. There we go. Now we're slowing.
Tower on 118.5, cargo November 715, Sierra Bravo Heavy.
There we go. That's better.
Agramonte Tower, cargo November 715 Sierra Bravo Heavy, 8 miles northwest inbound for DME runway 08 approach.
15.
Clear VOR DME runway 08 approach, cargo November.
I think we're weighted at the back. Looks like the boys didn't balance our weight. I can feel it. Back end heavy. We're probably going to come down a little hard today. There we go. Now we're flattening out. And we're going to be coming into some pretty average smog. All right, we're under control. We're at 2,000. 170 odd knots, 15 flaps, auto brake set, landing lights on, beacon nav on. Arm out, speed brake. Get ready for our landing. seat up a bit. Switch over to VOR. See if we could pick up our VOR channel here. It kind of kicks in automatically, but I want to be able to program it in. So I've got to find out where we can get it. Might be here. So if I go approach, VOR, DME, this one. Click on this, show waypoints. Let's bring up the chart. Chug it a little bit. Okay, we need to be alert here. I'm going to close this. Throttle, and I'm even going to bring us down to about 16 on a gradual. I'm actually going to go on auto here. This is really rough to see. I'm struggling. Flaps. Our tail end is dragging big time. Okay, we are now on manual. And we should be getting visual soon. Drop our landing gear, go to 25 on our flaps, straighten up, keep an eye on our little diamonds down there. Should be lined up. Okay, hold it here. Can't see a damn thing. Fresh air. Done. Welcome to Cuba, chat. Thank you for joining us. Been a pleasure to have you on board. Short little flight. See you guys on the next one. Hope you all had a grand day. These guys are going to unload our cargo right here. Guys, please hit that subscribe button. We can bring you more content, more reviews. Chat, thank you so much. I'll see you on the next one.